Disclaimer, these are not the top 5 places in Cherrapunjee, now called Sohra, but just the top 5 things we did in our last family trip. Number 5, the Seven Sister Falls, also known as Nosingthiang Falls. It is a must-visit place in Cherrapunjee. It falls from 1,000 feet and is segmented into 7 parts and hence the name. At the far end of the valley, one could suddenly see no hills but just plains. And that is Bangladesh. It really looks so strange to see vast plain areas from high hills. Tip: visit this place if the weather is not foggy. Also visit Nolikai Falls nearby, which we could not get time to see. Number 4. Drive and explore. Yes, if you have a car or a rented one, driving around this place is one of the most enjoyable things to do. Whether it's raining, sunny or foggy, we were rewarded with so many beautiful landscapes, greenery, photo opportunities and lots of memories. Shillong, which is the nearest town, is also known as the Scotland of the East. Only if you drive around, one would realize why the British named it so. Tip: don't be in a hurry to reach a tourist spot or destination. Take half a day off just to wander around and you'll have a wonderful time. Number 3. Arwa Caves. To reach the entrance of the cave, you need to drive around 1 km after paying a small entrance fee. Then a beautiful walk of around a kilometer starts. The walkway is very refreshing and peaceful. Even though the fog blocked view of the mountains and waterfalls, it made the whole experience somewhat magical. Birds chirping in the background complemented the experience. You need to walk for a good 15 to 20 minutes before you get to the actual entrance of the cave. The caves are lighted with white fluorescent lights, just enough for you to explore. This is a geologically active cave and has a stream with crystal clear water that flows along the path, which makes the experience even more beautiful. There are a lot of stalagmites and stalactites along the way. After a while, you come to a point where the path is no longer illuminated, but the cave continues. It was not clear to us how safe or dangerous it would be to continue, and we did not have torches. But we decided to walk a few meters.
You should have got that
There are fossils at one section of the cave, which are so clear and amazing. The board outside the cave indicated that these are gastropods and are believed to be 50 to 60 million years old. If you have never explored a cave before, be ready for a mind-blowing experience here. Just the feeling when you are in a narrow segment to realize that you are somewhere deep inside the earth could give you goosebumps. Tip: keep half a day for this cave exploration and carry a torch with you. Number 2 on our list is an amazing travel themed restaurant that you will come across on your way to Cherrapunjee as soon as you exit Shillong town. ML05 means the vehicle registration code for Shillong. Located off the road, away from the hustle bustle of the town, it is the perfect place for all travelers to take a break. The ambience is travel themed with various vehicle parts and coats all over the place. The music and lighting is very warm and welcoming. We had dumplings served individually on small bamboo made baskets. Never had such wonderful dumpling presentation. You must try the rice flour dish, which is very unique to this place. These are chicken balls decorated with rice around and each presented on top of a green. Tip: stop by even if you're not hungry. This place is too good to miss. Number 1. Trek to the Root Bridges. The trek to the Root Bridges at Nongriad village is a steep 3000 steps down. And getting back takes quite an effort even for those who think they are fit. But it's all worth the effort and you will soon see why. Root bridges are man-made bridges using natural living roots over wild streams and rivers. On this trek, we came across steel hanging bridges too, which added to the adventure. The trek goes via green valleys and crystal clear wild rivers. Given that it rains here so often, the greenery is one level above from what we had in mind. It rains here so much that the living root bridges survive many years than a traditional bridge made of dead wood. It's truly a living being serving as a bridge over a river and constantly growing stronger by the day. Of all the root bridges, the one that takes the crown is the double-decker living root bridge. Picturesquely located, the river turns calm on one side of the bridge, while the other side has this beautiful and charming waterfall that you can take a dip. Half man-made and half nature, just to be present here and explore is a unique experience. When it's time to say bye to an enchanted place, you wonder, can't we just go back to page 1 and start all over again?